Alright. Hasn't calmed down. But, we gonna go through this together. There you go. Grenade or some shit? Come on. To get all bright all of a sudden. This son of a bitch. I'm about to whoop your ass, bitch. And I'm gonna take this fucking punk ass light off. It's getting on my nerves. Searching, they can't find shit. Oh man. Oh man. That's the light I took out right there. Got a couple of guys coming down right here. Excuse me. As soon as they are done searching, I will be getting the prisoner out of here. Which is also cool about this game is that you can have a helicopter come down on you at any moment, at any time, kind of support you a little bit. Alright, let's see here. Alright, looks like it's kind of clear. Got all those guys over there. Are they coming this way? I don't think they are. Alright, I'm gonna have these guys.
CP, this is Zulu 4. We checked the area and found nothing. Calling off the search. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stay on the alert. Out.
Okay, that's a glitch if there ever was one. See, normally, like I said, you could take these bodies and have them shipped back to your base, which is on the water. But, alright, let's go ahead and slide up in here real quick. Start getting prisoners out of here.
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Helping them, dude.
Out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets.
Yeah, one time I pulled. Oh, what the? Kidding me?